Hello folks, Alpha Bear here, continue up all and still let's play. Pick up from where we left off. Finding Jack. So we can kick his ass. Slash attempt to. It's like a countdown for a ammo. Lilith! What a dick you are, my friend.
Hey, you're right on time. He's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
I don't know if I know him, might be shooting him. Daddy, stand still, you prick. Guys, shoot! We almost got him.
Why don't you try that one again?
Okay, now. Oh lord, eh? Okay. Crow is a fucking. Oh, as if the Vashis accepted a duel, he did not mean to at all. Of course he didn't.
That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, no. Bandit! I win! The greatest helium power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control!
The warrior.
Warrior!
Holy hell.
Kill.
Fuck. Fucky fuck fuck. Basically, I need to change this fire weapon because it will just do no damage whatsoever. I'm going to get blown in the water. No! Getting this cop, I think. This is gonna take so long to kill this, you know. Like, this is what I mean, this is why we needed to be the high level four guys. Try and kill this sucker. Set the sentryman down and let's try and get some shots in for it. We punched it. Tad. And twist or two. Need to shoot this really. Holy hell. Must be salmon or something else, I you know, for me to get blown out of this guy as well, right? Just keep on trying to just keep on getting some damage done. People and stuff really, just try really, I guess. Suppose if this is better. to do so. Must be fun. Here we go. Just trying to get some damage going on. Why not, man? A few junk. That is damage, okay. What the hell? Ah! Oh no! Is this booster? It's actually good now. Is this just like after me or something like that? Because I could. Honestly. It feels like I'm just having so much people to attack me. I don't care about the lava. At the moment. Really good. Mm-hmm. Aha! Obviously. That must be ready in the biggest fight of my life. God, they don't understand these things. Honestly, is this person only attacking me, by the way? Because like, nobody else seems to be actually getting affected by anything. There's no like, little crystal dudes to get rid of, is that? Oh, rack. Can we kill a rack? Oh, now that's for Venus. Getting pulverized, isn't it? Doing fine. I did not help you get rid of this. The sniper people who probably doing the most damage, to be fair. Let's just slow that down, hopefully, and get some damage. Let's see what it does. Let's actually see what it does here. It's just shooting a rack, isn't it? Time.
For one bogey.
And guys.
That's the best you got. You don't stand a chance.
Almost half there.
What would I do without?
Did have by something. Bullets this SMG. That's fine though, because I've got more guns. Okay, so just go down there, just throw that down over there. Will it hurt? Will it actually hurt if I just run into that? Let's find out there. Let's just throw them. Okay, but nothing if you ask me. Where, love? It is. Doing fine. Halfway down. Okay, strong. Cool. Thank you, didn't you know that? Yeah, by something. Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Jesus wept. Mm-hmm, man! Something worse for them to just say, hey, parents, and you like the shout, yeah, and you answer them. And we can't wait. I'm obviously pretty otherwise I've went out, don't we? This is probably wasting my bullets, but let's change one of the guns that I've already completely wiped out, which is a rocket launcher. I probably got small rockets to be fair, but let's get up high. Just waste my sniper bullets on it. It's on it again. It always comes for me. What is his obsession with me, by the way? Trying to get your floor.
Nothing like a turret.
Snipe the bullets. Give us one more, bro. Take out the ammo, man! How can I get me hurt? Jesus. Did I pick up any sniper bullets? I picked up it anyways, I'll just shoot one up. How's it going? That is. Why? Try to get it down, man. You know, this is when the high level for me would have came in a lot happier, you know what I mean? It's level 32. It's not holding me, it's like third. I'm gonna need to try and look for a rock launcher. I'll look and see if you've got any bullets in rock launcher after I've used this. There's some G-bullets. Probably sentry gun hitting it as well now. Doing some damage. It's doing a lot of damage to the third. That's fine. Right. Sniper's out, bullets. Boom, swap. Let's quickly swap for it just in case I've got any bullets for it. No. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. That was just in case. I'm just going to still pulverize, aren't I? Got 36 bullets, SMG bullets left. Come on, guys. I'm getting there. Done it. Well done, lads. Nailed it. Very well played. Dick. all our weapons.
Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, gotta get rid of that key.
Hannah? Boom.
Wait a sec, let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. Hey, Billy!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's our way of saying
it. I think that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun.
You know what that means?
Yeah.
Ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. Well, basically, story complete, lads. That is insane mission, just saying it's too hard to kill that, especially by the this level. But, I hope you've enjoyed the playthrough. This has been your boy, Alfred Bear. Peace.